We're all on a journey, and we're called to walk by faith. There'll always be the mountains and valleys in our way. But right here in this moment, may our strength be renewed as we recall what God has done and how we've seen Him move. If there's anybody here who's found Him faithful, anybody here who knows He's able, say amen. If there's anybody here who've seen His power, anybody here brought through the fire, say amen. Anybody here found joy in the midst of sorrow, peace in the storm, hope for tomorrow, and you've seen it time and time again, just say amen. Sometimes through the darkness, it gets hard to see. But be bold and courageous, and follow where He leads. Greater is the One who's in us than he who's in the world. So child of God, remember, the battle is the Lord's. If there's anybody found Him faithful, anybody here who knows He's able, say amen. If there's anybody here who's seen His power, anybody here brought through the fire, say amen. Anybody here found joy in the of sorrow, peace in the storm, hope for tomorrow, and you've seen it time and time again, just say amen. Just stand and testify of the greatness of God in our lives. If there's anybody here who's found anybody here who knows He's able, say amen. If there's anybody here who's seen His power, anybody here brought through the fire, say amen. Anybody here found joy in the midst of sorrow, peace in the storm, hope for tomorrow, and you've seen it time and time again, just say amen. Just say
thank you.